behavior and proper appearance are essential parts of the hospitality industry. Today we have Mr. and Mrs. Smith who are visiting the hotel Puffin Bar. The employees Fiona and Shrek will be served the guests, applying their unprofessional skills in the first part and the professional skills in the second part. Gestures and manners are factors of major significance as well as eye contact. Therefore, we should never act like Shrek in order to give a good first impression.
Νύχτα, έτσι λέμε και αυτό, μαύρη νύχτα.
Μαύρη
νύχτα. Πίσα χαμή, πίσα χαμή, από άλλο λέει, κάνει κάνει και άλλη φανταστήσει.
Στέμω.
Ναι.
Sorry.
Employees should never shout or use rude words. Even speaking a language in front of the guest which they don't understand is a sign of disrespect. Staff should always serve and help guests with a smile on their face and not look like they are forced to do so. Personnel must not use cell phones during the work hours. And the clothes they wear should be the proper ones in order to attract negative attention on them.
Guest show has been made. Feel welcome and comfortable.
yes,
yeah, you have to come.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
English breakfast.
The knowledge to answer any of the questions that guests may have about the products they offer. Staff should always use techniques of high standards showing respect to the guests. They should also be able to give extra information even though it may not have anything to do with their job. So as a result, customers will appreciate their help and consider coming back again. In conclusion, there is no success without professionalism in the hospitality industry. Personnel should always pay attention to all of the details which define professionalism, such as proper behavior, appearance, relationships with colleagues, satisfaction of the guests, and all other significant factors which should always be present into the hospitality industry.
Thank you for watching.
Ξανά από εκεί.
All parts of the hospitality industry. Today we have Mr. and Mrs. Smith visiting the hotel coffee bar.
Αφήστε τα να τα πει.
Κόρη, εσύ είπε καρία να κάνω, μην ξέρω να...
Ναι, ακούγεσαι τώρα.
Αν έλα μια φορά.
Ναι. Δηλαδή, πω μου πουλήσω αυτή
μου. Εσύ, όμως,
ναι. Οι άντρακλες μας. Εύκολο σας βίντεο.
Μη υπέροχο.
Φύγετε, Νίκο, πες τα, φύγετε. Σωρά, φύγετε. Smile.